Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Figure Skating in Harlem's 14th annual ice show. So you think you can skate? We're so excited to have you here this afternoon on this beautiful Sunday. The girls of Figure Skating in Harlem have been working tirelessly and dedicatedly this whole season to bring you a fantastic show. So tell me, are you ready over there? Yeah. And are you ready right here in the middle? Yeah. And my family down at the end? Yeah. All right. The girls have not just been excelling on the ice, but they have been excelling in their academics. 90% of them have been maintaining a B average or better. Let's give them a round of applause for that. We're really proud of all of their accomplishments, and let's get on with the show. Our first group is our junior synchronized skating team. They have been working hard together to perfect their precision on the ice, dedicating an extra afternoon of practice every week, and they are excited to get the action swinging. So, let's bring to the ice with a warm round of applause, Zenzele Toke! Yes, Miss Duran! Co-captain, Tamay Davis! Masai Newport Davidson! Doraja Smith! Maya Miller! Co-captain, Sandra Williams! Camisa Lucia! our Prima Ballerinas a warm welcome as they skate to a selection from The Nutcracker. Please welcome Kennedy Freeman, Tiffany DeValle, Kyle Alexandria Hunt, Ronelle Pussier, James Francis, Alisa Cose, R.L. Thompson, Summer Lowe, Stacey Chumoku, Anaya Alborn, Zalinda Diaz-Gerloven, Kayla the Kraken, Tamaya Williams, Taylor Anderson, Michaela Joseph, Amiri Lathan, and Sila Valen. Skating to the dance of the Sugar Plum Fairy.
Thank you.
going to transport you to Africa and show off some of our intermediate level skaters who have been working hard all year to pass their tests, improve their skating skills, and move up to the next level. Skating to a traditional African dance piece by Joe Legwabe, please welcome Sierra Allen, Ashante Henry, Sharai Eisler, Kyla Bonaparte, Christy Iris Edwards, Elaine Perez, Anaya Young, and Destiny Jean-Michel.
Thank you.
welcome the beautiful, the talented, the dynamic, Jordan Ali!
Thank you.
Great job. Take your bow. Let's give another round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Beautiful job. Up next, we have a group of teenagers who like to command the ice with fire and flair, as well as forward and back and crossovers and one-foot spins. Let's give a warm welcome to Taya Williams, Kaylin Abdul-Jabbar, Myasia Mack, Winter Baxter, Tatiana Williams, Maya Miller, Autumn Harrigan, Daquana Neely, Vianne Amore, and Claudine Barossi.
Yeah.
skating. Skating to a classical twist on a Fallout Boy tune and showing us how to dance, dance. Here is Scarlett Jimenez.
Thank you.
and figure skating in Harlem history and made us all proud by capturing the bronze medal among a large group of very competitive teams. Then, just a few weeks ago, they traveled to their second competition in Massachusetts, where they outdid themselves and brought home a silver medal!
Thank you for coming out tonight. Can we give a round? got any time? Good. If I'm here just to mention a few very special people that deserve recognition, what do you think of the costumes? Unbelievable, right? One of our board members, Brenda Lovey, is with us and her team. If you would please stand. We want to thank you for those great costumes. We want to recognize the one and only Dr. William King, a 10-year member of Figure Skating in Harlem. And we'd like to introduce Meg Langan, another board member of Figure Skating in Harlem. And on behalf of the board, we thank you for supporting this nonprofit organization which serves the Harlem and Upper Manhattan community. You may not realize, but it's hard to skate. And our girls are performing after just practicing twice a week from November to March. And I think they did awesome. What do you think? Fantastic. So I'd like to bring out a member of Figure Skating at Harlem. You saw her perform in the ballet. Her name is Kai Alexandria Hunt. Right here, Kai, you stay on the red carpet with me. Kai and her family did something extraordinary. So I'd like to invite out their very good friend, Miss Laura James. She's head of community relations at UPS. And her uncle, Mr. Hunt, if you please come onto the red carpet. It is through their incredible networking and generosity that we'd like to bring them here for something very special.
Thank you very much, Sharon. It's my pleasure to represent UPS today, and we are here because Senior Vice President of Human Resources, Moises Hunt, had Figure Skating in Harlem brought to his attention by his niece, Kai, who did such a wonderful job earlier, and I have personally been so impressed and very appreciative of the Hunt family for introducing Figure Skating in Harlem to not just myself, but the rest of UPS family. And because of his intervention, we would like to, on behalf of the UPS Foundation, make a donation to Figure Skating in Harlem for $10,000.
I would just like to say that on behalf of 460,000 employees, it's indeed a pleasure to be here. We strongly believe that for us to be responsible corporate citizens, we have to give back to the community that we work and live in. So when you see those brown package cars delivering your packages every single day, do not forget that we also believe in giving back. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much. We are delighted and honored, and we'll put it to great use.
Thank you, UPS. So the next time the question is posed, what can Brown do for you? We know, $10,000, amazing. Let's give another round of applause for such incredible support from UPS. And now, one of our graduating seniors is skating to a beautiful song about hope and determination, which is just what she embodies. This student athlete has been a member of Figure Skating in Harlem since she was only 9 years old. She has somehow managed to balance it all, schoolwork, a coveted internship at the Museum of Natural History, and being a wonderful skater and role model. We know she will continue to be a true inspiration at college next year. Glittering on the ice, please welcome the beautiful, talented, incredibly dedicated, Scarlett Jimenez! graduates of this program come back and support it. She is a straight-A student, co-captain of our synchronized skating team, and kind to everyone she meets. She has already been accepted to a number of top colleges, and we are so proud to see her go off to her choice next year. In her final ice dance and farewell performance, please welcome the lovely Mayling Jabbar.
Thank you. just at the job. To get to my smash spot, 560 State Street. Catch me in the kitchen like a Simmons of through K Street. Cruising down H Street, on white Texas. Driving so slow, the BK is from Texas. Me and my big man stop. Home of that boy, Vicky. Now I live on Billboard, and I brought my boys with me. Say what up in Tata, still sipping my top. Sitting courtside, hits and nets, give me high five. I'm spiked out, I can triple rep for you. Tell by my attitude that I'm most definitely leaving.